She's got a flow, Harry. Can I? No, I think that this is where I leave the boat. Oh, wait. I see. Ow. What the hell? What the hell happened there? And how did it get me? It was such a good addition, the monkey bars. Oh, yeah, okay. Do that differently. Alright, let's not die this time, eh? Try. God damn. It's just like instant death. What am I supposed to do there? Wait, no, this way. Then this way. Right. I think I might have to get off a bit early. I think that's what it wants me to do. Five. Maybe get off here. Maybe not. Huh. What does he want me to do here? What the hell? Huh? What? What? Any hints, why is he? What the hell am I supposed to do there? Be quick. Okay. I can go right down to the bottom. Then I'm dead. And that just completely obliterates your health bar. It's just like a constant stream of deadliness. Walkthrough said to roll as soon as... We'll try that. We'll try to roll. Wow. Didn't even get to land there. Alright, we'll load the previous save. I mean, I've got nearly full health there. Look at that. And literally, like, 1 second and my health's gone thanks to those arrows. Jesus. Okay, there we go. We'll take that. That's what it was. Oh, look. More arrows. Yay. There's such a constant stream of them. It's just like still. Oh my god. Got out just the right place as well. Right between them. Okay, let's go back in the water. We're safe there. Looks like it's going to open. Hmm. might plant. He's got some. I'm sure those shotgun shells will work just fine. Being underwater and all that. Cooking and watching. what's the tea? Ah, spag bowl. Nice, nice. I think it might be a lever around here somewhere. I'd like to get into that house. Ow! Nice if I could just climb out of the water into this ladder. That'd be awesome. Maybe it's this side. Oh, no. Dead. Wow, well, I somehow nearly died there, but didn't. Not much good to me though. Seeing them in the water. All load up. What? Jesus. Oh, would you use one of these? Can't use that. looks like they're going so fast, they're like going faster than the speed of light and they're just like standing still. Yeah, screw that. Still boat dance. I'm thinking, if I can get up onto this platform again, without dying. Try this. Yeah. Jeez, I've not got much room to work with, have I? Dead. I know, that would be way too easy, that would. Yeah. Taos would not be having that. Well, I was thinking maybe I could have, like, got on this platform, hopped over to this boat, and then maybe reach the ladder, but I don't think so. I don't think so. It doesn't look that way anyway. But that looked like a dodgy hitbox to me. Well, half tiles out the option. Out of the question. Oh, jeez. Let's try this then. Okay, that's not happening either. I can't even go through them. It's set to go that fast. I can't even go through the darts. My thinking is, there's probably a lever around here somewhere, and it drains it, so I could then climb. That's the thinking. Okay, let's see. Yeah, can do. You're more than welcome to give me a hint if you want. Then I need to open this door. No draining. How do I get to that ladder then? Maybe that's the return path. Yeah, I've got to open this door at some point. Can't stand up there. I mean, the darts must be there for a reason. Go straight through that, okay. Can I get up onto this one? Oh, I'm going to feel really dumb if this works. Nah. Okay. I mean, there's got to be something about... Take another one of them there hints you got there wisely. I can't see anything. Well, we got this area here. With all the darts, but that little platform there, ladder here, there's a door over there to the right in that alcove. There's some shotgun shelves over there in that alcove. That was about it in that area. Thank you. got this little hole here, but I'm guessing that's exit path. I was thinking maybe there's some lever around that would open this door, maybe. Yeah, here's a door. I'm pretty sure that's a door. Gotta shoot the plants. I'm really clutching at straws there. Hold up. The fuck is that? That's someone's head. No. No. Really? I've tried that. I swear I tried that. Just press and hold action, right? Holding action here. Sweet spot. Really? Oh, god damn it. Alright. We'll try that, because it could very well be that. Oh, nope. Wrong window. No? Don't fancy it then, Lara. Maybe it's the other side. No, it's not working. What the hell? Check the warp room. Twisted bridge, acrobatics above the swamp. Swim to the climb at the water's head at the triangular edge northwest near the water. Okay, we're missing a step. Where is it? What's happened to? Ah. Camera angle messed up there. It's sneaky, that's for sure. Saved, I think. Oh, crap. Well done. The walkthrough guy did. The walkthrough guy now. Chain. Hopefully that turns the traps off, eh? Okay, that's the door. I know where that is. Can we open the doors? Oh yeah, yeah, the doors are open. Alrighty, have fun doing what you're doing.